to split water into oxygen. It has to assemble. The handle is made. Simple acrylic plastic, rubber grommets. And through the other side, turn full of air. The copper has to be, comes a glass of water. Just zoom in a little bit. Big one. The little one is hydrogen. The big one is oxygen. Just a little salt in a spoon here. The preparation of the salt is salt in the water. You can see that fall through the water, and in a minute you'll see the reaction begin to accelerate as the salt mixes. See it rising through the water. The bubbles are starting to be a little more visible as they boil off the electrodes. Periodic table. We have copper, aluminum, hydrogen, and oxygen. You could relate that to a periodic table if you